In Moscow, rescue workers clear the wreckage of a building for musical performances that was attacked Friday. Russian officials say the attack left 137 people dead and at least 180 injured. North Korea says Japanese Prime Minister Fumio Kishida has proposed a meeting with leader Kim Jong Un. Thailand sends trucks carrying humanitarian aid to Myanmar for people displaced by the conflict between the military government and rebel fighters. And in Singapore, a corruption case expands against a former ruling party transportation minister who now faces 35 charges.